Wasserman and tries to make a diagonal pass to Lucas. Pokes the puck away. Grabs it at his own end. Moves the puck. Ottawa's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it to Dubuis. Uncle Larry's got it in the offensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. Lee's taking it from his own end. Stopped by the goaltender. Dupuis got it along the wing. And he gets in the lane to block that. Quick feed to Yzerman. Slides the puck across to Borbieski. Moves it around along the half wall. With the stop. Jackson's picking up steam. Moves it quickly over to Yzerman. Here's a shot. Close save.
He's not going to face many more high danger chances than that, but he snares that attempt.
Past the halfway mark of this period, 1-0 the score. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Jackson. From point blank, denies it in front.
He's sharp on this one, out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
The setters will glide into the dot. Barrett's won the faceoff. Ottawa's got a hold of the puck. Slides the pass over to Potvin. Handles the puck. Tosses it on to Potvin. Takes the feed. X-Factor's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Right up front. Can't connect. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Dishes it to Lee. That pass goes a little sideways. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Here's a short pass to Uncle Larry. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Here's the pass! And makes the save. Here in the late going of the frame, Montreal's up 1-0. The boys take possession off the faceoff. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Great poke check on the reach. The boys gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick pass to Potvin. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. X-Factor's got the puck along the wall.
Yzerman's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Uncle Larry. Play whistle dead because of an offside. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go.
Shoot!
Steps into it, and he hangs on just as time runs out. And that closes the book on the first 20 minutes of this one. Montreal's off to a good start. They dictated the pace of play, and it's a good reason they lead 1-0. And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Oh, he
they'd like to have that pass back. Dupuis gaining momentum. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Offside is the call. We'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Lucas setting up against the wall. Here he is in front! Stopped by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Just wide! Behind the net, looking for the transition game. Barrett's got the puck in his own zone. And that one's stolen at center ice. Pass stolen in the open ice. Moves it to Barrett. Back at the point, they set it up. Stopped by the goaltender. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. It's all tied up. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. From the left side, moves it up ahead. And now he moves it quickly to Lucas. The boys gain possession along the wall. Good use of the body on the play. Puck moved over to Barrett. The boys played along the wing. Here's a shot, and it sails over the net. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Off the left wing and into center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Won the draw in the neutral zone. Now over to Potvin. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. And that one's broken up. Montreal's got possession here in the offensive zone. Lee's lugging the puck. That's moved up ahead. Big play inside the defensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Set it out in front and that's broken up. Tries to feed it over to Uncle Larry. Takes the pass. Montreal's grabbed a hold of the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. Sends the pass over. Too much traffic in the lane. Uncle Larry's stick handling in his own zone. Slides it diagonally to Lucas. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We are all tied up in this one. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
And now he passes up to Uncle Larry. The boys looking against the half wall. X-Factors looking to break out of their own end. Lucas plays it against the boards. Nice pass. Piece of the blocker on it. Quick feed to Lee. And now he moves it to Barrett. Ottawa's got it along the wall. Pushes it across to Borbietsky. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. Here he is in front. And he comes out.
Just shoveled towards the net somehow, and as it's bouncing around, the goalie can't track it, can't keep his body in front of it. Now he's got to fish it out from behind him.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Uncle Larry. X-Factors regain possession of the puck. They've got numbers. Sends it over. Up the puck. Raiders won the draw. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Getting into the later stages of this period, Montreal's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Here's a short pass to Lucas. Can't connect. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Centering pass! Oh, puts it wide!
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Moves the puck along the half wall. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. From the right side, they gain the zone. Jabs the puck away. And the sound of the horn will wrap things up for period number two in what has been a tightly contested affair. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Ottawa's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Montreal's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Passes right to the front, and they can't connect. X-Factor's got the puck along the boards. Centering pass, and they can't convert on the play. Stones him in front.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
In close, gives them nothing in front.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Montreal's got it in their own zone. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And he slides it quickly to Borowiecki. Hammers one at the net. Standing tall with the save. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision. Uncle Larry's been nabbed for tripping.
Reaches in with his stick and gets nabbed for the trip.
Man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
I love playing on the power play. I like the extra time. I like the fact that you're supposed to score. If you can't handle the pressure, they're going to replace you.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that's picked off in front. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Looking to break out here on the power play.
Sit
down. He got all of that one. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
The boys get a hold of the puck undermanned. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Montreal's ready to go on the attack. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Both teams are now back to even strength as the power play has expired.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. The penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass to Yzerman. Here's a chance. Slides it across. Comes up with a steal.
Hey, buddy, you got the lead. Play safe.
And now he angles it across to Barrett. Ottawa's got the puck against the half wall. Sends a pass over. Moved out in front. Can't connect. Sends one up to Borowiecki. Montreal's in now. Sends it across. And that's picked off. Ottawa's got it in the neutral zone. Chance in front. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
More than half the frame has been played here. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Locks him up on the draw. Ottawa's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Moves it to Uncle Larry. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Great defensive effort with the stick. Takes the feed. Cuts into the paint. Misses.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
X-Factor's got the puck in the defensive end. Feeds it on over to Yzerman. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. X-Factor's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Receives the pass. Lucas pins the puck. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Wanted to get in just a little closer. Puck slides off his stick, and that's it for the chance.
Quick feed to Lee. Rocks him on the play. Passes right to the puck.
Terrific comeback for them. They've been playing from behind the entire game. They finally tie it up.
The boys have come up with a huge third period goal here late to set up for a dramatic finale.
They push hard for this tying goal, and now that they have it, don't take your foot off the gas. Try and get the winner before you get anywhere near overtime.
Along the half wall with the puck. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Dupuis moving the puck through his own zone. Potbay's got it into offensive territory. Ottawa's got the puck against the boards. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Slides the puck over. Just wide. Dupuis got it in the defensive end. Pokes the puck away. Under a minute to play in this dandy. Knocked away. Hangs onto the puck. And that will stop. The boys get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it over to Barrett. Nice zone entry on the left side. And he loses control of the puck. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Here they are on the attack. Fails to find the open man. Slides it up to Borowiecki. Slides it to Barrett. That's a solid hit. The boys take possession here in the open ice. What a stop! Centering pass! There he is from the slot! There's another stop!
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Big hit. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. From the point, they take control of it. Shot! Stopped by the goaltender. Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up. Just a matter of moments. overtime is set to get underway. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Time to boogie. All right, listen to this place. The electricity so thick you could cut it with a knife. Sudden death, overtime. The puck is dropped. Let's go. Ottawa's got control of it now from their own end. Pass right in front.